Hey bro, this is Crazy Boy on YouTube.com. Yes, sirree. Time for flashlight up in here. Limited edition, ? Slot machine. You know, question mark, performance will raise, focus, electrolytes, BCAAS, energy, hydration, raise riddle, what does a non-raise energy drink belong? Check under the bottom left panel, zero sugar, zero carbs, zero artificial, diet is 18. That's the only reward. I got not a warning 18 over. There's flavors here. Raise in the magic app question marks. So sodium 50 mg 1%. Protein 0. Potassium 55 2%. Electrolyte question marks, BCAAMINOS, zero diets question marks, zero sugars question marks. Okay, Red Sports. Onward, Florida. So let's go to their website. .com exclusive. The number one rated energy drink, the focal points, 300 caffeine, YouTube 82 salts only, 0 grams, 0 calories. Raisin, you know, like I, but it's bar, raise energy takes a giant leap of faith with high quality formula to bring the customer a powerful yet sustainable energetic experience to help push your workout and focus in general to the very next level. Perfect for anyone at any time. Raise energy has become the most popular and best rated energy drink on the market to date with PHENOMENAL flavor profile that puts most competitors to shame. Clean energy, max recovery, insane focus. Demand more. Powerful by the enhanced refresh technology, Raise Energy delivers with a performance enhancing energy drink profile that aids the most often overlooked CATEGORIAS. We want to develop an energy drink that aid in MULTIPLE, different CATEGORIAS, which includes target focus, enhanced recovery time as GLYCOGEN develops DPLET, improves clean energy levels, boosts in stamina and hydration. Most importantly, each can of Raise Energy has absolutely zero calories, zero sugar, and zero carbohydrates to give you a smarter and healthy option. You shouldn't have to settle for an energy drink that contains more sugar and carbohydrates than you can count. Oh, shit. Instead, opt for the smart choice with the number of fan voted energy drink on the market today with Raise Energy. Refresh with Raise. Not only is our refresh technology a complete game changer, but the widely variety of flavor options and crowdsourced additions to the Raise family make up one of the high quality energy drink choices you'll ever choose from, with certain flavors being more SIMPLISTAC all the way in industry first. There's never a bad option when you looking for the perfect flavor. So here we go. Rep Sports exclusive. RepSports.com exclusive, but sold out. I think they're gonna have these mystery flavors and mystery all the flavors, but different kind. I can do but not do voodoo. So Raise Holiday Mystery Flavored 300 caffeine. EWH has all the energy drink sensor now, so let's get to it. Still on sale, cheers, bitches. So I got skateboard kickers. Water report, water bug, I'm a Samsung Galaxy smartphone. Oil on the mentioned, start a heat blank on Amazon. Best heat blank of all time. You know, inside blue, green, blue, white snowflakes, dragon blanket, and stove on. Wind, windy, cloud, cloudy, fog, foggy, 18, for like 6, clear. Dumb. Air quality 22. Fear your screen, light green. Exposure to air hazards is dangerous for people with health sensitivity, so it is important to monitor the air quality this time. So, observation, high 30, low 18, average high 40, low 26, yesterday high 50, low 30, dew point 10 degrees, humidity 73%, still no high and low, pressure 30.41 inches, high 30.41 inches, low 30.13 inches. All right, UV2 low green, wear sunglasses, pollen 3.5 low, yellow screen, light green. Predominant pollen cedar / JUNIPR. Today's condition based on past pollen counts and expected weather condition pollen levels for Saturday will be falling into the extreme low range. This low level is causing by rising humidity. What pump stream in low range? This lower level is caused by rising humidity and weaker winds and expected precipitation in the morning, and even which tend to wash pollen out of there. Sun, moon, sunrise, sun, 6:48 in the morning. Time to sleep. I haven't got much sleep. So 6:41 in the morning. Sunset, sunrise. 5:28 p.m. WAXINGGIBJIBVOS. The 10 days. February 12th through February 21st. Tonight, low 15, furries. So tonight, picturemore.com, you know, the snowflake night cloud set, you know, tonight, discretion part of cloud is scattered first in the evening, lows around 15, temperatures rising through the teens by midnight, then steady or falling overnight, northwest winds around 10 miles per hour, then heat. Leaving Sunday, high 31, low 16, part cloudy. So, Sunday day, picture moon icon. Little sun, clouded, cloudy. Sunday day, description part of cloudy. In the morning, they're becoming mostly cloudy. 20% chance of snow, highs around 30. Light winds in the morning, becoming northwest around 10 miles per hour in the evening. See it, believe it. I'm not scared. Shallon, Channel News, Fort St. Louis, Missouri. The weather. So, you know. So, St. Louis, Channel News on 4, St. News, the weather, Kent, High Chambers, Kristen, and you got the blonde, the new blonde, works the weekend, Saturday, Sunday, and What we got? Oh yeah. We got Steve, and we got the news. Laura, I see her new post. I know her main thing is traffic. Mo, Claire, Paige, Margaret, Fitzgerald. Monday, high 39, low 25, partly cloudy. Tuesday, high 54, low 48, partly cloudy. Wednesday, high 56, low 35, 40% chance of rain. Day, night, Wednesday night, picture monitor on 5 minute jumps, night cloud. So Wednesday night, description rain, lows in the mid 30, chance of rain near 100%. Thursday, high 35, low 14, 70% chance of rain. So Thursday day, picture monitor on 5 minute jumps, 70% cloudy, Thursday day, description blistering, colder, rain likely, possible mixed with snow. Highs around 40, temperatures falling into the 20s. Chance of precipitation 70%. Right. Nelson. Like nothing. Friday, high 33, low 27, sunny. Next Saturday, high 42, low 26, sunny. Next Sunday, high 49, low 66, sunny. Sunday, high 49, low 66, sunny. Next Monday, high 56, low 44, partly cloudy. Sunday, high 49, low 66, sunny. Coldest day. What is it? Well, coldest day might be today, high 30. Coldest night will be tonight, low 15, furries, pitcher monitor snowflake, cotta. Saturday night, description scatter, furries, and even. So the hottest day will be Wednesday, high 46, 40% chance of rain. Hottest night. Tuesday, high 48, partly cloudy. Interesting. How big is Ukraine military compared to Russia? How long could Ukrainians hold off an attack? YouTube, you comment down below anything about Winter Games Olympics. Very good. Pennsylvania father plead guilty to torturing surviving 12-year-old son to death. Well, it sounds. Say no. The dad pulling 11 brother, bro. mystery case of evaporating sub-Newton cord. Did you comment down below? YouTube, comment down below. Canadian, please continue efforts to DISPRSV Faster Bridge protest. US cops aid Canadian woman after she called the wrong term in police. Past tense level. US evacuate DIPLOMTS troops from Ukraine. Mystery deviants over drug trafficking. Coup plot. Freedom CO and DOI.
I gotta take this off. I'm gonna have to.
Good. Google News. Google News. Google News. Google News. War News. I'm going to say sunglasses. He has 10. He's smartphone. Yes, order employees to leave embassy ahead of potentially Russian invasion of Ukraine. Biden tells Putin Ukraine invasion would bring decisive response. Freedom. CONVOY protests in Paris block traffic. CONVOY protests in Paris block traffic as police make arrest fire tear gas. So, hearing being held in for the motion of IN. JUNCITION followed by WINDSOR Mayor. Russian warship chase is obvious submarine near Pacific lands, Moscow says. BALITIC first Russia's BELARES presence in WALKI gap mobility. Place on Ukraine Russia tension live update. USA News has a Galaxy S10 smartphone. Canada police and standoff with protesters blocking British U.S. With the shells to rescue it. Please use shells to rescue baby during the fixed enough. Democrats governor dropped mass midday despite high coronavirus cases, said HSPITALIZATINS. Fedex driver shot at chase by father's son because of his race. Says, Harry Clinton jabs at Trump. Record keeping controversial. Yeah, plus RIOTRSBANDALIZ. Building block traffic after AMIR walks. Def. Mexican police shot killed man armed with knife. DSS. Afghan protests U.S. ordered to free up $3.5 billion in frozen Afghanistan on to COMPNSAT 9/11 victims. Okay. Brand new every day. Plus spotlight if I can. Only if it's Friday, Saturday, Sunday, let's go. Copyright law. Top 10 USA Today, everything together. Number 10, Catching Killers. Number 9, RAISINGDION. Number 8, Despicable Me 2. Number 7, Tinder, the Tinder, SWINDLER. Number 6, Ulcer. My oldest. Number 5, All of Us Dead, South Korea zombie movie. Number 4, Tall Girl 2. ETVH, Utah song, on your version. Big deal. I checked it out. 3, Love is Line 2. For 2, Sweet MAGNOLIAS. Need to do that, but I play my PlayStation 2 baseball late, so I gotta finish it out. INVENTINGNE. Taylor is my main female, is my girl. Actress. The top 10 TV shows on Netflix. Netflix and his birthday. Number 10, Cocomel. Number 9, the Disenchantment, Critters, The Simpsons, Futurama. Number 8, The Woman in the House, Across the Street from the Girl in the Window, ETBG on her version. Sidecast, Kickers, Port, Kickass, Who Knows, and all the above, funny parts, but, you know, be a horror to you know, that mystery thriller twist after twist after twist. 7, Catching Killers. Number 6, RAISINGDION. Number 5, Ozark. Number 4, All of Us Dead. Sweet MAGNOLIAS. Number 1, Inventing Andy. And the top 10 movies on Netflix. Number 10, Home Team. First, it had Kevin James, pitcher, you know, like football game, then Rob Snyder, Happy Man production, whatever, so it'd be there. Number 9, Scooby Doo, the first movie, you know, one of, you know, action live movies around. Right, The Other Guys, Will Ferrell, Mark Wahlberg, but like that, you know, ran on Netflix on a reversion, saw the second skateboard, so I got them. Think it's unrated when you're in Netflix, but see you around. 7, Order. Number 6, Privileges. I gotta check this movie out. Number 5, The Hangover. Take a skip for I go to second as YouTube AG so we are. Check it out. Number 4, Despicable Me. 3, Despicable Me 3, but second skip. Poor, so kind of reminded of a challenge about that life and Minions and all about Steve Carell. MTD, like, what? Love Steve Carell from The Office. Two, the tanner, Swindler. Number one, tall girl. Let's promote. Yeah, but days will be coming back Monday, February 21st. So days, ready for two seasons. It's American Idol, one American Got Talent, American Got Talent Extreme, and oh god, for American Idol for many years to come. So American Idol, February Sunday. But American Idol, February 27th, last February. Yeah. Seven PM Central, 8 PM Eastern, 5 PM Pacific, 2 big hours. ABC, 3 judges. Lena Richie, Katy Perry, Luke Bryan, the host, right here. Got teacher reason we're gonna watch it, make it number one. So, no. YouTube channel, we all need laptops. Number one, Lenovo. Number two, Dell. No pay for sponsorship. Battered Tree, thank you and appreciate. Don't tell my dad paid for Netflix. Battered Tree, thank you. Thinking that means a lot to me. Appreciate. Don't tell my older sister paid for Google Plus TV. So why I said that, wasn't for my older sister. Hulu, paid for Hulu Plus TV and all the bum. Wanna watch? Cruel Summer. Cruel Summer. Hulu Plus TV Freeform. So you to be 18 on for summer season one. I don't know if it's on there, probably I pay for it. Second skate report Kick-Ass came out last April 2021. So 90s summer show, long 90s, stuff like that. So they said Crew Summer season two Freeform be maybe April 2022. So, Park 7 PM Central, 8 PM Eastern, 5 PM Pacific. YouTube is also only made number one unrated version. These three now 9 PM Central, 8, 10 PM Eastern, 7 PM Pacific. But still Wednesday, Comedy Central, 7 PM Central, 8 PM Eastern, 5 PM Pacific. I will be watching TV. That's all it's done. YouTube 80s also an early version. The Boys. Season 1 and 2 seconds. Kickport. Kick-Ass. YouTube 80s. Amazon. Prime exclusive video. Did the 30-day free trial on Amazon to cancel. So, all the series, Star. I mean, that's The Boys, Season 3, June. Third summer, three shows. I gotta do Amazon search for your trial that cancel. So, Star Girl, they said season 2022 at the end of the season two. So Star Girl said no to DC Universe, Arrowverse, Teachable Max is on. Netflix, CW.com, CW app, Android base, Google Play Store. And Star, season 1 and 2, YouTube 18, also on radar. You see, William. Notebooks. Sweet Tooth. YouTube 80s also only Sweet Tooth. A new version. That pay for Netflix. I who love the two most there. So yeah. That gets good for I guess remote coronavirus. Sweet Tooth season 2. renewing all the above, but like that. They film it, out of New Zealand. So Sweet Tooth, season 2 will be next year, 2022. Speaking of next year, 2020, I mean 2023, I mean, need to be 18, sorry, nerd version. HBO Max, $19.98. So cool. Pay you to be to mine, you to be to who knows. One month, 2 months, free. PlayStation 4, PlayStation 4 on my laptop. So, Degrassi will finally return on HBO Max next year, 2023. So HBO Max, HBO is also on a version. $19.09 for mention, the 20th or 21st every month. HBO money on a version. Who knows all that? 1 month, 2 months free. PlayStation 4 or my laptop renew for season 4. Titans and Doom Patrol is 1, 2, 3 on HBO Max. Out there should all good. Texas Chainsaw Massacre Friday, folks. It to be 18,000 on a version radar, but either way, it to be 18,000. You to be, you gotta be 18,000 on Texas Chainsaw Massacre Friday, Netflix. I hope it's good. Legacy Season 4 Part 2 February 21st on my it's a birthday 8 p.m. Central 9 p.m. Eastern 6 p.m. Pacific E2 AT also my number one underrated version CW Red Sea Update YouTube Podcast YouTube Japan need to do 3 things. Here we'll get YouTube ground dream podcast subscribe button as well. Red Sea Update Patreon Podcast. Each one is $5. Each one, you have to have a Patreon account, right? Sign up Patreon account. $5. Credit card, debit card, PayPal, YouTube too. Well worth it. Monday will be that tick. A mouthful. I'm doing well. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, and dessert. Burger King, McDonald's, Baskin-Robbins, pizza. Subway, DK, Dairy Queen, Baskin Robbins, and Subway, DK, Dairy Queen, Starbucks. So I'm gonna have roast at 10 for my dinner. Roast, potatoes, carrots. I got a drink. Great value. Electrolytes, hydration water, alkaline water, 9.5 pH higher. Suck ass, kick ass, report kick ass. What's all, but what is blue? Big bottom, you know, the main saying it was about alkaline water, 9.5 pH higher. Work, it goes. Try to press further, so love goes. Shallon, grandpa and nephew, their favorite water is Great Valley Spring Water. Yeah, the blizzard are gonna be large red velvet blizzards, I guess. Good part, I guess. Favorite villa already did that. So PlayStation 2, Atlanta Braves won 3 games. Club Political probably should have lost 3. Crazy Wyatt, here's the Jennies. Daniel. We'll win it so far, I think. It's 3-0. Get the comments down the mount. Say about that. I don't know about QVC, just bagels, New York, and all that. When they will be coming? Postman Friday. Yesterday, the 11th. But YouTubers, $18 on your version energy drink, energy power, 3 drink, 370 caffeine, eFlow, nutrients outcome exclusive, eFlow Enrage Black limited edition, lemon lime. We'll be here Wednesday. So that'd be Thursday. So if it's good, you know, finish it up, I believe, or something. Oh yeah, Tuesday my dad is making chili peanut butter sugar sandwich mix. We're gonna get crackers, bread, Tuesday. So yeah, I will be going in there. Might go big town, big city, Epi, Illinois, February 19th. 1 week today is Saturday. So it's been a long time since I ate chili pepper sugar sandwich mix. But repsports.com. Exclusive off holiday. Mystery flavors I could skip for, I don't know. Not me. Not my dad. The number one energy drink product reviewers. T-Bex review, subscribe, click the bell. Number one food product reviewer, Gadget of Kentucky, subscribe, click the bell. That would be a nice thing. 12 pack for the oats. Not just that, mystery flavor too. I got one left. I don't know if it'd be Thanksgiving. It's due December 22 this year. So I don't know. Yeah, there's a Netflix movie I forget to tell my dad to take back. 300, too. Dad, is there anything you can appreciate it? Pluto TV. Most majority, kind of recent time, they don't have commercials. But they put a commercial in there every once in a while. Actually, 80. Three seasons on season two. Baddest, you can appreciate it. Is it $4.90? We're gonna go with money report. We'll receive $100 on this. $306.64. Well, St. Pete cock is $4.90 with no commercials, $9.99. Battery series ain't appreciative of commercials, but Universal Pictures, you know, each of me 18,000. I don't know if it's five seasons of Eureka. But surely the first season, you know, the first of the show was like a movie length, close to 2 hours. YouTube one. Heard in all of the above and see the previews. Fantastic and the beast were fine. So one, two. Oh shit, I gotta do that. That's like in March. No, yeah, I gotta do that anyway. So yeah, I'm d yes. Oh yeah, well, that'd be interesting. So I might gotta go up. Okay. When I eat Tuesdays or Fridays, I can watch that movie. I wonder if they're gonna give much information. So I'm excited about that. That's gonna be awesome, right? Fantastic Beasts: The Secret of Dumbledore. So I'm excited. Oh, there Okay, sorry, I apologize. So I said April. I mean March, but it's April 22nd. Okay, HBO Max 45 days after its theater debut. Okay, that's awesome. I'm excited. But like that, probably one, two, baby, is going down, man. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. So excited. I probably will be watching the movies. Even people said, "Dude, Texas Chainsaw Massacre." I do that. I go going. So that is good news. In 45 days after, out, oh shit. Watch great movies. So yeah. So YouTube and comment down below what you think about that. Because these are like the beginnings and prequels, of the Harry Potter. So that's gonna be a crap. That's good news. Some are great movies. So yeah. Me look at Netflix. It's a movie I put on Netflix on it. It's like a live action movie. Pinocchio, probably want to watch. Might do Ghost Rider. Might do Ghost Rider 1 and 2. This I mean LICORIC pizza. E2B21 radar. Netflix service resource. 2 hours and 13 minutes. Oh. But I do want to check that out. See what the big deal is. So that'd be interesting. But who knows? Well, yeah, of course, given it be digital. Oh, well. So this is part two, part three tomorrow. Three tomorrow. So YouTube, comment down below, Super Bowl, Super Bowl, Super Bowl, Super Bowl, what up? Oh yeah, actually I won't be on because of Super Bowl, duh, natural born, so Super Bowl, won't be on. So, YouTube, comment down below, the big, big night, what are you drinking, waiting, snacks, desserts. Who you want to win? What you say ain't gonna happen? All above the commercials. What about the performers? Eminem, Dr. Dre, Snoop Dogg. That's gonna be awesome. QVC. They're gonna have a big show once he won the Super Bowl. Look at the, I don't know if it's shirts, hoodies, whatever. However, so yeah. Yeah. What the fuck was that about? Weird. So big food shopping be Friday. So get the great value 2% junk milk. Probably get some more great value spring water challenge. Definitely get my water. Great value. Aqualon 9.5 pH higher. Say they have four, not a root popular. So I won't be back Sunday because it's Super Bowl, but I will be back Monday. Energy drink, probably not a root popular for caffeine. You may just off approval. So yeah. I gotta get a taco pizza. Sean's gonna get one without lettuce. I'm gonna get one with lettuce. Oh. So I gotta get off of here. Save that for 9 o'clock. So this is Mystery Raise Holiday Mystery Flavor. So I guess cake support like that. I don't know. So Rep Sports Exclusive.com. But you know, be probably next time of different flavors. It's gonna be like Mountain Dew Vado and Raise Mystery Flavor. Suckass kick is support, same part two. I won't be back till Monday, probably not original regular pop due to a caffeine detox also. YouTube 80 dollars only here. Energy drink 300 caffeine. No junk at the truck. No cheat, no junk at the truck. Clean energy, clear. So there you go. Did that for Christmas part two. Probably got to drink another one, probably do the caffeine. The energy drinks, 24 ounces. Probably drink that for Super Bowl Sunday. So, yeah. So, sorry, apologies to Rep Sports. Com, Ray's, Mr. All the Mr. Flavors. Sorry, apologize to Google, YouTube, God, God, it's King Queen, God, God. YouTube, you want to go to, sorry, apologize to you. Duff, need a hair. Everybody have a great day, Nick, all above. Be safe, be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye bye, YouTube, YouTube, I will see you when I see you.